accurate that there is no bipartisan cooperation. People aren't working together to make progress and make, they're not solving our problems. And so I think it's a perfectly legitimate reason for him.
I don't think it's going to help until we get some of the people that continue to spend the money the way they're spending it.
It seems like there are a lot of problems there.
Okay.
In their communication and trying to work something out.
Well, do you think his retirement is going to help the situation?
I would be surprised if it did.